back towards Flekken. Oh, he slipped, and Steven Skripsky's on the scene. But Mark Flecken's got himself out of trouble in fine style. The Duisburg goalkeeper really had to dig himself out of a hole there against Union's Steven Skripsky. The final touch here was one that Lionel Messi would have been proud of.